Dale, are you ready? Amen. Brother Tyke, come and testify. Brother Dale, get ready. Trying to get as many songs, as many good testimonies, but you all are getting excited. Hallelujah.
Glory. Brother Randall, you may not remember when it was. Amen, but I remember when it was. It was March of 14, 2010. I know exactly where it was. Amen, because I was in Erlanger at the same time. Amen, I done fell through a roof and done shattered my right foot, drove it up into my ankle. You know, the devil done wreaking havoc in my life. My wife was gone. Amen, I done lost about everything I had. Amen, I remember when it was. Amen, because long about March 1st, I went into the hospital, and we talked on the phone, and we said, we may be under attack, but there's coming a brighter day. Amen, there's always a tomorrow. Amen, we can say, glory. You may cry through the night, amen, but joy comes in the morning. Amen, and I hold on to the joy of the Lord. Amen, the joy of the Lord is our strength. Amen. It'll get us through addiction, sis. I've been addicted. I know where you're coming from. Amen. I've been broke. I've been brokenhearted. I know where you're coming from. I know that my God's a deliverer. Amen. He's a savior. His name is above all names. Cancer has to bow. All manner of sickness has to bow. All manner of disease has to bow. In the name of Jesus, I thank God that He put a fire in me. Amen. That I can get up and proclaim the name of Jesus over my children. Over my family, over their situation, amen. It makes a difference, amen. It makes a difference when you speak to the situation and to the devils that are tormenting you. Amen. They know the name of Jesus. The Bible says they fear and tremble, amen. So why are we fearing and trembling? Amen. Why are we fearing and trembling? We don't have to live in fear. We're supposed to live in joy and in hope and in peace. Amen. Knowing that our Savior lives. He lives. I remember, Brother Randall, when I was back and broke, back and brokenhearted, back in addiction, and lost. I done slipped away from God. Amen, but He opened the door. Amen, this church was still praying for me back then. Amen, still back then up at the little old building. Amen, I would come when I could. But even addicted, sis, as I was, I still know my way to the house of God. And I know that if I kept pushing on, day after day after day, amen, the joy was coming. Morning time was coming. My release was coming, amen. And I praise Him for it this morning. I praise Him for it this evening, amen. I thank God for what He's done in my life. Amen. He's done something powerful in my life and in my family. And as long as I have breath, I'm going to testify.
Yes.
I'm going to testify. That my Redeemer lives. My Redeemer is alive. He's standing at the right hand of the Father today making intercession for me. And I praise Him. That's something we can praise Him even when we're feeling busted and disgusted. Amen. Amen. Our Redeemer lives. Amen. Our Redeemer lives. Buddha ain't living.